Based on the pandemic and the state's positivity rate back up to more than 6%. That's a number we haven't seen since February. More than 4,300 new cases have been diagnosed, and according to the state, there were 13 new deaths.